When Pacquiao dropped him?
No, I was with Pacquiao over that. Yeah. I was leading with him.
What's up with Thurman? When's he coming back? What's he doing?
This guy would know more than anybody.
There was talks about him fighting Ugas next. Wow. Ooh. So that means that the belt is back in the line. So Mario Barrios, you're in camp for Gervonta Tank Davis. How's it going so far?
Man, it's been a great camp. I've been out here since a long time. It's just like March.
Are you serious? It's a long time.
Well, since before, actually, since February. Because I thought I was going to be back in the ring in April. Like I said, then this fight was brought up. And I was like, yeah, man, like, let's get it. But, you know, like once it was decided that I was going to fight Tank, I flew back home for a little bit. Spent some time with my family, you know, before I knew camp was about to get started. And, you know, we came back out here, you know, just got back to work.
This fight shocked a lot of people. Because there was talk of Tank fighting Ryan Garcia. Tank, they're looking at 30-35, and then this came out of nowhere. Tank jumping up to 140 against the baddest 140, the real champion of 140 with the WBA regular belt, 26-0, 17 knockouts. Mm-hmm. What can we expect? Tank is 24-0, 23 knockouts. Between the two of you, no defeats and a lot of knockouts.
Yeah, no, man. And, you know, like, the thing too, my knockout percentage, you know, I've only had one fight at 140 that has gone the distance. And even in that one fight, you know, I was able, you know, to put him down the canvas twice.
Do you study Tank? Have you watched a lot of tape on Gervonta Davis?
No, not so much. But, I mean, I know enough about him. Like I said, I mean, we've been on, you know, so many cars together. You know, I've seen enough on him, you know, to, you know he's a very dangerous fighter. You know, he's very versatile when he's in there. You know, this isn't an easy fight.
It's interesting that both you and Tank are coming off knockout of the year performances. Your knockout could have been not you, a crazy knockout. Shout out to Ryan Carr. He's a great dude, but it was a big knockout.
Oh, yeah.
And Tank had that thing with Leo. When Tank knocked out Leo, I thought something was wrong with Leo. I'm glad he's okay.
Yeah, same. Like I said, I mean, we're both explosive. You know, Tank, he's jumping up two weight divisions. You know, the question everyone's asking me, you know, is if, you know, is Tank going to bring his power? But we're preparing, you know, as if he is. You know, we're expecting to face the best version of Tank, you know, that anybody has seen.